Kitty. What's the name? I bet it's like some like crazy name. Like Karma the cat. Karma cat.
Currently there's like four sessions, I think.
Yeah.
Four sessions? Every like couple hours there's four sessions?
No, it's just like four sessions, but in 1 p.m. I think.
Okay, and then it's like lunchtime, right?
Yeah.
So yeah, right now I don't have any sessions.
Yeah, because you're gonna do the vlog today.
No, I have sessions out, like, two.
Oh, with whom?
Nonsense. Yeah, on the
It's gonna be fun, it's gonna be fun, it's gonna be fun, it's Yo. Gonna be fun, it's gonna be fun.
But yeah, like, so right now there is Ray Ray and Ghoster in the bedroom studio, which is also in my bedroom. And then we got Lil Texas and Raw Tech in the basement studio. Mm-hmm. Ditter and, Stollenhoff in the studio like that way, and then Crisis Era and Looney Tunes in the main studio. So yeah, you get to see a little bit of everything. And
did you go to everywhere already?
Yeah, I did. So I'm gonna just chill and yeah, just keep walking around and see what I can capture, you know.
Breaking you fucking shit, the living shit out of you, man.
I remember you're scared of people behind you, man.
Like, because Nils and they always scare me.
Oh shit. Well, what are you guys working on?
On a new song, man.
Something special and fast.
Special fast.
How fast?
170.
You're not going like 300 or something?
Yeah, that's for Texas.
That's for Texas, yeah.
All right, I'll leave you guys alone then.
Thank you.
Goodbye. Bye. Yo, keep that playing, bro.
Is this too much shade?
Our producers, like, when January 1st was around, they tweeted about doing something different, not giving a fuck, and truly being me.
Is that bad?
I don't know. I think it's fine.
Yo, low key, if with that hat, bro, and then if I get you from this angle, you high key look like fucking Deadmau5.
Damn, that's fucked up, bro. That's fucked up. Shots fired.
Oh,
no, Deadmau5 is cool. We're going 170. It's like 10 in the morning. Suck today's dick, baby.
Hey.
Still vlogging?
Yeah.
Vlog time.
No, yeah. I'm just recording you guys.
We can fuck with vocal figure.
It's been a couple hours into your session. What have you guys made?
I've finished an album already.
Wait, what?
We finished an album.
Oh, that's fucking great, man.
Mm-hmm.
Play us something you made.
Well, you wanna? I just make a break now. Drop. We already. This is from my old drop, but he's trending something right now. It's like this. I want to hear.
What are you making?
I'm still not finished, but I'm editing now.
Oh, you're making like a trap drop.
Yeah, I think so.
That's fucking lit, dude. Some rare ex-ghoster shit, an alien ghost. Alright, cool guys. I'm gonna go outside now.
You're fading out?
Yeah.
Do you wanna smoke?
I don't smoke.
Shut up! though?
Yeah, I don't smoke, dude.
Okay. We don't smoke. We are healthy.
So, how's your session going so far?
Lit.
Yeah?
Super lit. Super lit. Ecstasy, dude.
How does it feel like to do collabs randomly?
Feels really good. Feels.
You know, you guys are like the tallest collab right now, as in like.
Wait for us and Stolte.
Oh shoot.
Fucking Slenderman and fucking Frankenstein.
All right, dope. I'ma check on other people.
Okay, please.
What's up, guys?
Get the fuck out of here.
Yeah, whatever, Dead Mouse. But, dude, what'd you guys make so far?
Just some R&B.
Some fire ass shit, brother.
You wanna play it?
It's some jazz.
I hear that little Texas melody already.
Fontize this fucker.
Alright, have fun, guys.
And then B. It's just B.
Oh, cool. Okay, so what?
I use B for the Bravo for brush. That way you can just drag and it'll duplicate.
Oh, nice.
If you do pencil, you have to draw in one by one.
Oh.
By one.
So, what did you guys come up with, Stonehoff?
170 banger, bro.
Yeah.
Can we
hear some of it?
Yeah, like you can hear a little bit of the breakdown here. He has he's working on the drop. Did that on purpose, actually, what do you call it? Like something unexpected.
Really surprising.
Yeah.
Yeah, bad boy.
What have you been working on, sir?
I've been working on a drop, mostly on the kicks for now, so this is it.
Like this?
Why am I not hearing anything? Because...
It's not plugged in, man. Noob time. That's
awesome. Gian, what have you been doing?
I've been troubleshooting Sultanov's little questions.
Okay.
Yeah, that's pretty much it. Oh, I'm drinking Coke. I have a Coke over there. Look at it. Zoom in right there.
Oh, shit.
Yep, that's my Coke.
This vlog is not sponsored by Coca-Cola. Yo, do the vlogger thing where you put the hand on the camera.
Like, vlogger thing?
Like, see you later, and then you put your hand on
See you later.
Oh, Belarus. How are you feeling? I saw you were working on music alone.
I am living my best life now. I love this place.
Yeah, man.
I want to buy it.
If I had a house, I'd have it like this. Yeah. Maybe not as many studios, but one big studio. And
sure. Yeah.
When's your session?
What?
When's your session?
In the afternoon with Rotech.
Rotech?
Let's make some hard stuff.
Hell yeah, dude. You want to do some Tectonic right now?
Something what?
Just a little bit Tectonic, you know?
Like your pants.
No.
How about you, Gian? Who's your first
bonjour,
session?
My friend Baton Rouge, he is walking away. So 2 days ago, I had a really good hot pot.
Yeah?
So good. Yeah, it was really spicy.
Tell us the story.
There's a story?
Yeah.
So we went to this hot pot place, and we ordered hot pot. It's really good. So 2 days ago, we had a really good hot pot. It was really good.
All right, dude, I'm done with this. So is this
Thank
what
you.
You've been working on, bro?
Yeah. But it's secret stuff.
Yeah? Show me, bro.
It's like fake guitar.
It's an empty project.
Not at all. Everybody's fake here. That's how I made this call.
Very cool.
Nice. Hey, man. You're awesome. I love you.
I love you too, Sick.
Oh, shit.
Noms. We are sitting alone because everyone's too fucking cool for us. Except Ghoster. Ghoster's lit. How do you eat with a mask on? Mask off, you know? Alright.